my god.
Hey guys, this is Faiza and welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing absolutely fine and staying at home. So in this video, I am going to be testing out some viral food hacks which I saw on TikTok. So now let's quickly get started with the video.
The first hack is where we have to make a cookie and I'm really excited for this one. I just hope this works because I love cookies. So for this one, I'll show you all the clip now. Put the butter for melting. So I'm melting my butter right now, and after that we have to add sugar to it and vanilla essence, and then mix it, and then add our flour. I think it's done. So my butter is melted over here.
So this is my butter and I'm adding 2 spoons of sugar into this, and the next thing that I'm gonna add is a vanilla essence. And I'm gonna blend all of this together. So here I am adding my maida to this, and then I'm gonna blend it again, and then I'm going to start adding milk accordingly, how much ever I need, because I need to make a peanut butter kind of consistency. Now I did not have choco chips, so I'm using this peeled chocolate which I made just for the cookie. So that's another hack which I did because I did not have choco chip at home. Now I'm going to transfer my cookie batter to this plate so that I can keep it in the microwave, and then all you have to do is heat it for 30 seconds and then cookies.
And now I'm gonna put it in the microwave for 30 seconds only. It's been 30 seconds and now I'm gonna check on my cookie. Whoa! Oh my god! This looks so good! And the plate is really hot. Now I'm gonna taste this and let you guys know how it tastes. So I'm gonna take a bite. Mmm! It's so good! It tastes amazing. You should definitely try this one. The choco chip cookies are This cookie is basically amazing. You all can see I ate so much of it and it tastes very good. So this hack is definitely a pass and you should definitely try this one. So this hack is something which you can do at home and it's also going to look really good. So yeah, now let's see how this goes. So I have already cut out a heart shape stencil in my tissue, and look at this. This is my cup of milk. So this is my glass of milk, and now this is my coffee shape stencil. So I'm gonna keep it over my glass, and what I'm gonna do is take my coffee powder, put it in this strainer, okay, and then slightly gonna dust it. Okay, so let's see. Woo! So this hack actually works. You will have to put cream over your milk or coffee, whatever, and then dust your powder with the stencil. Because if you don't do that, look at this, it's gone. So it works for like what, only 5 to 10 seconds, which is not cool. So just use cream over your coffee and milk and then dust this, and then it's gonna look amazing. So yeah, do that, and that's it. So it's a good hack. So you can go ahead try this, because why not? Now this next hack is also a very interesting one. It's something we all love. It's about Oreos. And so we're gonna make an Oreo market with only two things, Oreo and some milk. So now I'm gonna crush my Oreos in this. First thing, you have to crush your Oreos. And I do not have the normal Oreos, so I'm gonna have to use these ones, which are coated with Cadbury, that's it. So I'm gonna use two of these. And I have to crush it completely now. So now my Oreo is crushed completely. It should look something like this. It should be a complete powder, okay? And now I'm gonna add my milk to this. So you only have to add a little bit milk to get that paste-like consistency, okay? And that's it. Very little milk. And then mix it again. Oh my god, it smells so good. You should crush it very nicely, okay? Crush it for at least like 2 to 3 minutes. And finally, it should look something like this. Now you have to pop it in the microwave for around 40 seconds and then let's see what happens. So now my Oreo cake is done and I'm gonna remove it. Ooh, it looks good. It looks very good actually. And it smells delicious. So now I'm going to taste my Oreo cake. I'm so excited. So here we go. Oh, this tastes very good, just like a chocolate cake, and smells delicious, and you can make this in like 2 minutes. So this is amazing and I'm gonna do this every day now. So a big thumbs up for this one, and this hack is a pass. So now this next one is a really cool hack. For this you need Skittles and these corn kernels. So we're gonna basically make Skittle popcorn, something like that. So I'm gonna show you the footage. Here's my Skittle and here's my corn kernel, and we're gonna make some Skittle popcorns. So this is a very interesting hack. I really wanna see how this works. So I'm gonna pour my Skittle into this. Here goes my oil. And these are my Skittles. So here goes the Skittles. And these are my corn kernels. Nothing's happening so far. So let's see. At least one of them should start popping so that I'll cover it with this lid. Yeah, the Skittles are actually melting now. I think they're all done. Okay, so you can see color, like this one has color, this one has color. Yes, they've got the color actually. This is what my popcorn looks like, Skittle popcorn, and it doesn't smell like anything but popcorn, and it's really hot. So I'm actually gonna taste the ones which are stuck together so that, you know, I know there's sugar syrup there, and I'm gonna taste it now. And I'm gonna tell you honestly how this tastes. Hmm. this does not taste good. In fact, I thought it would taste like caramel popcorn because they look a little bit like that. But the sugar syrup is burnt actually, and I can get a teeny bit of flavor. But yeah, nothing else, and also there's no butter, so this hack is a fail. And for the next hack, we're gonna make the very popular Dalgona coffee. I don't know how to pronounce it exactly, but I think it's called Dalgona coffee. So I'm gonna be making Dalgona coffee. I need 2 tablespoons of coffee, so I'm gonna put this coffee in here, and then 3 spoons of sugar. So here we go. I'm just gonna put all of it. And 2 tablespoons of warm milk. And now you have to start blending it. You have to blend it for a very long time. So this is gonna be a workout for your arms. Blend, 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 blend. You'll almost have to blend it for like 5 minutes, I think. I'm gonna blend with this thing now. Come on. Exactly, so much fun blending this. And it's so convenient. Looks really creamy, like you can see it doesn't fall. So this is the kind of consistency that we want. Look at this. So yeah, now I'm gonna put my ice cubes in this glass. All right, this one should be fine. Yeah, and then my milk. Now I'm gonna put my coffee onto this. So here it goes. Ooh. This is what my Dalgona coffee looks like, and now I'm gonna try it. So if you try to eat the foam directly, so it's gonna taste very bitter because coffee, so you have to make sure you're mixing it properly and then drinking it. It actually tastes very good. So just mix it properly with your milk and then have it. So this hack is a pass. Those are all the hacks I tried for y'all today, and most of them worked, and I'm pretty happy with this, and I got really good food to eat. If you guys enjoyed watching this video, then give it a big thumbs up, share this video and subscribe to my channel. And thank you so much for watching, and go make yourself some Dalgona coffee.